gently. Can he put it away? No mistake. Two up now, and they are cruising.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Neymar going through.
He's gone for it and shoots. Goal, Paris Saint-Germain. And Paris Saint-Germain take the lead.
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Shot a goal! Gareth glittering Bale!
The purest possible contact. What a fabulous strike.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that in.
Messi, Roberto,
heads it! There is the genius of Luis Suarez! And with that goal comes comfort!
A great delivery and a finish to match.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Victorious here, and it's no more than they deserve. They were simply the better team.